Hey guys, so day 19 of Shea Temba. I'm out doing a bit of jogging and now a bit of vlogging and a bit of walking because I haven't got to the point yet where I can jog the whole time. But I figured I'd vlog for you guys on my couple of minutes of walking. So, didn't weigh myself today because I'm going to admit it, yesterday after I did the vlog, I didn't want to cook anything much for dinner, so I had pizza, but that was yesterday. Today's today, it's another day, and I'm burning some calories off now to make up for it. Yeah. So I didn't vlog any jogging today because I wanted to really, really go for it. So I did the usual 2.24 miles, just under 2.25 miles in 31 minutes this time. As you can tell and see, I am extremely hot and worn out. I did 10 minutes of jogging, not consistent jogging, but 10 minutes of jogging at 6 miles an hour and 2 minutes of the really, really quick running, which is at like 9 miles an hour, 8-9 miles. But yes, as you can see, I am very, very hot. Just put my computer on because iOS 6 is out and I want to do it through iTunes rather than through my phone because it's 600 megabytes and I don't want that being stuck in the iTunes storage, you know. I haven't got much space on my iPhone left at the moment, so I want to keep it on my computer. So yeah, iOS 6, if you've got an iPhone, it's out. Obviously you'll know this because I probably won't upload this until later on today, but yeah. Anyways guys, I'm going to go as I need to go and update this phone and then have a shower. Yeah, I need it. Anyways, as I was saying, had pizza yesterday, but every day is a different day. You can't let one day's things that go wrong go on to the next day. You've got to start fresh. So yeah, hopefully today I'm going to do better, and I am so far. So yeah, I will see you soon. Bye guys. Boop. Hey, so I thought I'd do another little clip before I edit this vlog together for you guys. So this is a little bonus. So I've downloaded iOS 6. It seems pretty good. A lot of the things, because I have an iPhone 4, aren't on, like flyover on maps doesn't work. When I go on the maps app and I go to my area, nothing. They haven't mapped my area yet, which is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Why release an app that's going to be part of the iPhone that doesn't have maps of everywhere? Hope they fix it soon because I wanted to try the new maps. And yeah, so there's that. There's Passbook, which isn't working yet, just takes you to the App Store and nothing happens. Apart from that, it seems alright. No major iPhone 4 upgrades. It's all for like the iPhone 4S and the iPhone 5 when it's out. But yeah. So I just thought I'd do a little tiny update. And yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And as I said earlier, I will see you soon. Bye guys.